and welcome to today's workout. We are going to be doing a lower body workout with a sturdy chair, bench, or box. Whatever you've got available is completely fine. Even if you're outside, you know, there's a little retaining wall or something, prop your phone, grab your weights. You can do it. You can do this all body weight if you want to. There's nothing that can't be done without a weight. So if you'd like to, you can do this all body weight. You'll just be going at a quicker pace. It'll be more heart rate intensive. Not that this won't be, because it will. But yeah, so I've got a pair of 25 pound weights, 20s right there. It's always good to have an alternative if you have them. I especially want them there because I'm pregnant and, you know, just want to have that option because I've already got other things I'm carrying around with extra weight. All right, so I'm gonna show you each exercise and then we're gonna go ahead and get started. It's gonna be great. It's 24 minutes. It's wonderful. So here we go. So first thing we're gonna do is a step up. So we're doing single-sided here. So we're stepping up, stepping down, driving through that foot that is planted. Really focus on using that glute here. Make that connection. After that, we're gonna do a sit squat. So we're just gonna grab one weight. If you really want to, if you have a weight that is not as challenging, you can use two as well. So I have 125 pound. If you've got like 210 sitting there, you could use that too, whatever you've got. So we are going to press through just one foot. The other one is out for support. You can have it hovering, whatever you wanna do with it, but we're pressing through that planted foot. And we're coming to standing, and we're lowering back down. So right here, and back down, just like that. After that, we're going to do a side step up. So this is just going to, take my ring off. This is going to just hit your muscles slightly differently. We're stepping up from the side here. All right, so we're gonna plant our foot, knees and toes are going the same direction. We're stepping up and down, up and down, just like that. And then after those three single-sided exercises, we are going to do some alternating exercises. So you can either hold your weight here, you don't have to, I may or may not. If you're holding your weight, you're just gonna grab one, you're gonna get into a little half squat or tapping down right here, just like that. So you can do it weighted, you can do it body weight. Obviously, if you're doing your body weight, you're gonna be able to go much quicker there, all right? So we're just tapping back. If you have a wall, you need some balance. Feel free to hold out and touch it. And after that, our last exercise, which I'm going to have to shift my box for, I guess, is going to be step overs. So you can do these with a little hop. So you're hopping over like that, or we can step, 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 step. So if you are pregnant and you are past where you've kind of popped, you should probably choose the stepping version. All right, so those are our exercises. We're going for four rounds. It's gonna be glorious. So grab your weights. Everybody get ready and get excited because we are about to start. All right, once I hit this, we've got about 3 seconds. So grab your weight, get ready for that step up on whatever side you wanna start with, and we're gonna go. All right, here we go in 4, 3, 2, 1, we're stepping up. So remember, go at your own pace, pace that works for you, so that you're feeling it, so that your weight feels challenging. You definitely want a weight that's going to challenge you here. You don't want to be using something super, super light. And if you are, or you're doing body weight, just make sure you adjust your pace accordingly. We got one more. And we're going to switch sides in 5, 3, let's go. So weight he's not in your toes here, of that front foot. You do not have to be going the pace I am going. I am definitely trying to breathe and slow down a bit, which I seem to do good about for the first, you know, round of the follow-alongs. And rest. And then I forget and I start going wild. All right, so we're doing step up or sit squats and go. Right here, guys. Again, pressing through that planted foot. Weight is out of your toes. And you want to sit gently on that box. No plopping down. Nice and gentle. Rest. We're going to switch in 3, 2, go. Other side. That leg we're not using, just out for support. It's there, but it's not helping you to stand up. All right? Focus, try and engage that glute. We've got 6 seconds left. Here we go. And rest. All right. We're going to that side. Step up. Whatever side you want to start with. Make sure we're going. Right here. So, we're crushing it, working those legs, moving at a nice steady pace here. That works for you. Keep going. And just a few more seconds. And rest. All right, we're going to the other side. I hope you can see me over here. And go. Well, I know you can see me, but I don't know. I only looked on the one side. Completely forgot. I would either have to turn my back on you on that side or switch sides of the box. So keep going, guys. Keep moving. You've got this. 3. And rest. Awesome job. All right. We are going to those tap downs. So get up on the box and go. I guess I'm doing them body weight. At least for this round. We're tapping down, still keeping that weight in the back of your foot here. Keep going. You've got this. You're never coming out of that squat. So your quads are probably feeling it too. And we've got 4, 2, and rest. All right. Step overs are next. Let's go. Now, so you're either popping over with a little hop, or you are stepping side to side. Either way, you're tapping that other side and then going back over. And you can do a way faster pace than me if you'd like. Feel free to crush it for 5, step ups. Let's do it. And go, 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 go. I like to start with the opposite side here. Cause you know, keep things nice and even. But keep going, guys. You're doing great things. You're crushing it. Make sure you're going at a pace that pushes you. Your heart rate should be up. Your legs should hurt. And rest. You should be feeling it by the end of that interval. And other side, go. If not, you may need a slightly heavier weight, or you may need to see if you could squeeze another rep or two in there. Either way, you're here, you're moving, you're doing great things. So let's keep going. We're going to sit squats next. In three. And let's switch to sit squats. And we'll go in three, two, one. Let's do it. Right here. Right now. You're crushing it. This is not a super interval, high intensity workout. Your heart rate will be up. What is that weight doing? Because we are working big muscles in your lower body. So let's keep going. In three, two, and we're gonna switch sides. All right, you need to be quiet, wait. And let's go in two, one, other side, right here. Same thing. One foot's out for support. The other one is pressing you to standing. If you want a challenge, grab that other weight. Make sure you are not plopping down onto the bench, box, chair. You want a nice slow lower there. Use the glutes to help lower you down and rest. All right, we're going to that side step. We'll start in two, one, go. Right here. We're side stepping up and down, up and down. Keep going, guys. You've got this. You're doing great things. And you're killing it. We've only got a few more seconds here. 10. So keep going. Good form. Good pace. 3. And other side. We're switching. And we'll start in 2. 1, let's go. Remember to breathe. Especially if you two are pregnant, you want to really be focusing on how you're engaging your abs, your pelvic floor, all of that with each exhale. And 5, 3, and rest. All right. We're going for those tap downs. So up on the box, chair, whatever. Go, right here. This is it. Right here. You're just coming back to that little squat, half squat stance. Before tapping your foot down. That's it. That's all we're doing here. keep it up for 10. You've got this, guys. You're crushing it. 5, 2, rest. Beautiful, guys. All right, we're gonna step overs next. And go. So again, you can hop or you can step side to side. This would be your step. Both feet. We'll share the box for half a second. In your hop, they're moving quicker. They're switching before both have a chance to be on the box together. 10 seconds. Whatever version you're doing, stay strong. 4, 3, and rest. All right, we're back to step ups. Grab those weights and go. Right here. You've got this. Keep moving. Keep pushing yourself. You can do it. You can do it. I promise. You won't believe how strong you are when you push yourself. We got 5 seconds. Let's go and rest. We're going to that other side. I've still got a Christmas tree needle. And go. Opposite side. Woo. Keep going. You can do it. Woo. We're already in that third round. We're only doing 4. That's it. Just 4 rounds here. You can do it. 3 seconds and rest. All right, sit squats next. And go. Right here. Nice, slow, lower to the box. You want to use that glute to decelerate so that you're not crushing into the chair, bench, box, whatever you're using. All right, we've only got 5 seconds here. Then we're going to switch sides and rest. All right, guys, I'm sweaty. 3 seconds. Other side, go. Right here. Just like the other side that you completed so beautifully. Let's go, guys. You've got this. I know you do. We're almost done here. We've got 10 seconds. So keep going. You're doing great. Keep the weight in that planted foot and rest. Awesome job. We're going to those side steps and go right here. Make sure your knee and toe are pointing that same direction. You don't want your knee going left, your toe going forward. Stepping up to the side. Great job, guys. Woo. We got 8 seconds. Stay strong. And 3. And rest. All right. Other side. Let's do it right now. Up. You've got this. Stay strong. Keep going. Keep working those leggies. It's worth it. I promise. They'll thank you later. Under 10 seconds. Woo. And three. And rest. All right. We've got those tap backs next. So get up on the box. Squat and go. Right here. This is it. This is the move. Stay with it. We're at the end of the third round. We're only doing four. Next round, last round. Woo woo. Take a pace that pushes you. We got five. Three. Rest. All right. Those step overs are next. And go right here. Stepping over. If you can, add that hop. Add that little extra challenge. You can do it. You can do it. Woo! 15 seconds. 10. And we're at the end of the third round. Five. And let's rest. Okay. Step ups next. Three. Two. Go, go, go. Last time. Last round. You're doing great. Things for your body. Remember that when it's getting tough. Plus, you've already crushed this three times. What's a fourth? Whew. Keep going. Five. Push yourself. Rest. All right. Switching sides. Three, two, and go. Last time. Last time. That's a combination of time and side there. Last time for these though. So let's go. You can do it. Keep it up. Take a pace that pushes you, especially in this last round. Three, and rest. All right, sit squats. Let's do them, do them, do them, and go. Right here. You've got this. Keep the weight in that planted foot. The other one's just lightly on the ground for support, for balance, all those wonderful things. And we're here for five. Woo. And rest. All right, we're going to the other side. Three, two, let's finish these strong. Go. Right here. Right here. Right now. Push yourself. You've got this. Work to engage that glute here. And keep going. You're doing great, guys. 10. Woo. Side steps next. Three. And rest. we're sidestepping. Let's do it in 3, 2, 1, go. Step it up and down to the side, guys. Right here. You've got this. I'm so sweaty. Hopefully you are too. Let's go. 10 seconds. 5. Keep it up. And rest. All right. Other side. It's the end of these. And go. To the side. Let's do it. Let's finish strong. You got this. Keep moving. Keep working. Push it, push it. 10. Woo. 5. And rest. All right. Done with those. We're getting up on the box right now. And go. We're tapping down. Tapping down. This is it. Wave those arms. We are so close to being finished right now. We've got 1 minute and 3 seconds. So keep it up. You can do it. 10 seconds here. Woo. 5, 3, and rest. All right, we're going step overs in 3, 2, go. So you're stepping like this. If you're pregnant, this is the one. If not, you're hopping. Probably at a much quicker pace than this. This is it, guys. Crush this last 15 seconds. You can do it. Stay strong. 8, 5, 3, and rest. All right. Beautiful. Wonderful, amazing job. Be sure to like and subscribe. All those things that help me keep going. I so appreciate it. And yes, right now, well, you may be out of breath. Your legs may be tired. But think of how amazing it is that you just crushed that. 24 minutes of sweat, you're done. You did amazing things. I'm proud of you. Give yourself a pat on the back. And remember, every day you spend time taking a step towards your goals is getting you closer. So congratulations. Awesome job. I'll see you next time.